Hey, gorgeous, remember me? So much has happened since I left New York. In fact, I just got married! You should come to Boomholder for a visit. Pretty please! I'm so bored without my BFF. Love, Kira.
The National Weather Service has just issued a blizzard warning, forecasting a record 20 to 24 inches of snow by tomorrow. Stay off the road, folks. This storm is go-
Can you believe it? Snow in summer! Anyway, here's your stop. Be safe out there.
Oh, good. I was worried you got stuck in that blizzard. I'd like you to meet my husband, Victor Snow.
Pleased to meet you. Kira couldn't stop talking about you. Only good things, of course.
Of course! Now let's get inside before that freak blizzard get... What on earth?
Stay with Kira. Go inside and find something we can use for leverage. Here's my house key.
I know you'll think of something, hon.
Jessica Redding reporting live from Bombholder's historic main square. As you can see behind me, a giant ice tower has risen above the city. Cold winds seem to be radiating from the structure, feeding the blizzard above the city. Authorities have restricted all access to the tower, recommending that all citizens stay indoors. Repeat, stay. What's that? Sam, are you getting this?
Son, what would I do without you? Come on, let's go inside where it's safe and warm. Listen, this is going to sound strange, but after we got married, Victor gave me an amulet. He said if anything strange happens that I should use it. I thought he was joking, but now... Well, it's worth a shot, right? Unfortunately, I don't remember where I put it. I'll search the entertainment center, so why don't you check the fireplace mantle?
Hmm.
can't find it. Did I put it on the mantle? Well, any luck finding the amulet? Okay, okay, don't panic. We can fix this. We can fix this, right? Shoot, why doesn't it fit? Yes, I think it fits here. Thank goodness. Whew. All right, let's see if this thing actually works.
Mustn't hurt Eldest. Eldest belongs in tower.